As we continue to worship today, we offer ourselves, we offer our finances, we offer our energy, our time, and our talents, and we give back to God what He has first given to us. Let us return God's tithes and our offerings.